Hello and welcome to this quick guide on how to pin a Steam game to your taskbar. First thing we're gonna do is find out how to pin a normal Steam game to the taskbar. After that, we're gonna figure out how to pin a VAC or Valve anti-cheat secured game like CSGO to your taskbar without any errors popping up. This is a little bit more complicated, but I'll show you a really easy way to get through that with this video, and then you'll never have to repeat the process again. Alrighty, so the first thing you gotta do is open up your Steam browser and at the top go to your Steam games library. Once you're there, you can see the search bar for any game you wish to pin to your taskbar. In our example, we're gonna go with Wargroove. Once you find the game, click on it and then right click on it and you should see a pop-up menu. In this menu you can see submenus like manage, where you can add a desktop shortcut, but in our case we're gonna go to properties. Now in this menu you can see local files at the top of the window, and then we're gonna wanna go to browse local files at the top. Clicking this button will open up your game installation directory, and in this directory you're gonna wanna look for the executable or .exe file. If you can't see it in the root, you're gonna have to go a little bit deeper into the folders. In Wargroove's case, it's in the win64_bin folder. Next up, you gotta right click on the exe file, and you're gonna see a bunch of options, including pin to taskbar already here, but you could do it that way, but you can also drag and drop it directly to the taskbar, and that's basically all you need to do. Now you should be able to click on it, and you can start up the game without ever starting up Steam separately. Now, if you wish to unpin the game from your taskbar, all you need to do is right click it and select unpin from taskbar. Simple as that, really. Next up, I'm gonna show you how to pin a VAC-Secured game to your Windows taskbar. In this example, I'm gonna be using CSGO because it's one of the few VAC-Secured games that actually has issues when you pin it the previously shown way. The issue with CSGO, if you pin it normally, is that you're not able to connect to VAC-Secured servers for some reason. The first thing you want to do is go back to your game library and find CSGO. Next, you're gonna want to go to Manage and Add Desktop Shortcut. We are gonna be taking advantage of that shortcut later. Now, what you need to do is launch the game as you normally would. And once the game has launched to the main menu, you're gonna alt-tab the game, right-click on the icon in the taskbar, and click Pin to Taskbar. Once you've managed to do that, you can safely close up your CSGO and your Steam browser. You should now see the shortcut you created earlier on your desktop. Your icon on it might probably just be a blank page instead of the Chrome icon. This is because I was messing around with it, trying to get it to work earlier. Now right click on the shortcut and go to properties. Now this is the part where it starts to get a little bit more difficult, but as long as you follow the guide, you should have no issues. First thing you gotta do is open up this PC or my computer, whatever it's called nowadays, and browse through your users folder and pick the user you're logged in with. Now the reason why we're going in here is because we're looking for the startup pinned apps. In order to find that folder, you first need to be able to see hidden items and folders. To do that, you gotta go to the top bar where it says View, and then tick the hidden items checkbox. Once it's ticked, you should see a new folder called App Data. Go into it, and then go to Roaming, Microsoft, Internet Explorer, Quick Launch, and then another hidden folder named User Pinned. Then from there you can see a folder called Taskbar, which has all your pinned apps in it. Now here's a quick showcase of what the error message would look like if you start the game normally now from the taskbar. Now in order to fix this problem, first go to the properties of the taskbar shortcut which you just found. Now go back to the properties of the desktop shortcut you opened up earlier and look for the location path. You're gonna wanna copy this exact path. Once you've copied the path successfully, go back to the startup shortcut and replace everything in the target text box. Now add a backslash and go back to the desktop shortcut and copy the name of it, which is counter-strike-global-offensive.url, and paste that to the end of the target in the startup shortcut. And that's basically all you need to do. Now you can click OK to save it. And once you now try to launch the game from your taskbar, you will no longer get any errors. However, your icon will most likely be a blank page, and if you try to click on it, Windows won't know what to do with it. This is why you need to figure out what to open it with. If double clicking on the icon does nothing, you can right click it and go to open with and click on choose another app. This will open up a list of apps you can select and look for the one called internet browser. If you don't see it, click on more apps and you should be able to see it somewhere on the list. You should also tick the checkbox to always open URL apps like this because it will recognize any other games you add in with this method. You should also keep in mind that you cannot use another internet browser like Chrome or Firefox. You need to use that default internet browser option. Now, as you can see here, there's no more issues when launching the game from taskbar. Now, as for the final issue, as you might notice, the taskbar is now a blank icon. In order to fix this, go to the properties of the icon in the taskbar and click on change icon and browse. Now, all you need to do is look for your CSGO folder or whatever other icon file you'd wish to use for this. But in our case, we're gonna go to the Steam CSGO folder. If you don't wanna navigate to it manually, you can also go to the Steam Games Library and browse local files as we did before. It's a lot faster to access it that way. Now, once you manage to navigate this far, look for the CSGO folder and then hop into the resource folder. Within that folder, you should finally see the game icon file, .ico, and you can just select that. Now you should be ready to go. Now, don't be scared if the icon still hasn't changed for you, because there's yet another little issue. You can resolve this by just restarting your PC, but if you don't feel like doing that, there's another quick little way to do that. And this would be a pretty trash guide if I did not show you how to do that. So the first thing we gotta do is open up Task Manager, which you can do by holding down Control, Shift and Escape. This will basically show you all the processes currently running on your PC. Now what we're looking to do here is just restart your File Explorer, and that will basically do the trick. Now to make this a little bit easier, I recommend you click the name title at the top to sort all the processes by name. Then scroll all the way down until you see Windows Processes header in the list. And then under that, you should be able to find a process called Windows Explorer. Finally, all you need to do is click on it and then click on the restart button on the right. Your screen will flash a little bit and then you should see your newly set icon. Finally, we're done with all the issues. Feels good, man. This was my first guide I ever recorded, so make sure to leave any criticism and comments down below so I can use them to make better videos in the future. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.